because I have learned in my life that when something's wrong, you have to, you can't, well, all right, I'll tell you. I'm like a person that is very affected by weather, and there must be a very big storm coming. Because I can, I'm just telling you, because like in that song, like I was hyperventilating a little, so if you didn't know, well, that's really good, but I know my son knows that I was, and I'm just telling you that I'm perfectly healthy. If I have to stop or do anything, it's just this storm. I can feel it in my whole body, and it's making hard for me to breathe. And this happened to me right before Sandy. That's, I'm not saying it's gonna be like Hurricane Sandy. But I had a very rough time. I was performing, I was with my band, and I could hardly get through a song. And I was perfectly healthy, so don't worry about it. So if it's a little off, if I'm a little off tonight, don't worry, because we'll just come back and do it again. So.